Actually playing when we began the night. It's amazing that Bach, who was of course a great improviser, probably would have been a jazzer if he had lived in the 20th century. And then we played a piece called That Heelin' Feelin', which is by the wonderful late pianist Horace Silver, American jazz pianist. And then of course we played the tune made famous by Fred Astaire in the movies, Can't Take That Away From Me, and then sung by various people like Tony Bennett, Frank Sinatra. So we're going to continue with another short set of three pieces, and hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
You
Another song by Horace Silver called Love Vibrations. And then, of course, this is the famous It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing, Duke Ellington. So now we're going to kind of wrap it up. We're going to play a tune made famous by Tony Bennett, with whom I had the honor of playing a whole bunch of times. And what was amazing about Tony Bennett was he really was a jazzer in the sense he never, ever sang the same tune same way twice. It just never happened. Different notes, different tempo, everything wonderful. So you really, if you're going to play with him, you're going to have to be on your toes. There's a, you know, you're making your money, you're earning your money. And then we're going to end with a tune by the great Bird Charlie Parker called Billy's Bounce, which is a blues.
The loveliness of Paris is somehow sadly gay. The glory that was Rome is of another day. I was terribly alone and forgotten in Manhattan. I'm going home to my city by the bay. Thank you. Thank you.
Another Tony Bennett song.
Thank you.